buddy?
How you doing, man?
Peace, man. So what's been happening, man?
Hey, man, not much. Just raised a little kid. How's it going with you?
Oh, but that's great. How old is your little kid now?
He's 6 months.
6 months.
So, yeah.
As long as you got the little kid, that's what makes you and a relationship stick together.
I tell you, man, it's like a love triangle with me and the old lady.
It's all good.
Yeah.
Sometimes you gotta know what. Some days you're gonna have steak and some days you're gonna eat soup.
Yeah, that's what's happening these days.
You can say the sun is shining if you're ready. When do I can see the moon and I see myself there? You can take a road that takes you to the stars. Now I can take a road that will see me through. I can take a road that will see me through.
And you know, it's now you're getting a little soup since you got a kid.
I know.
You know what I'm saying? And when that kid get a little older, then both of y'all go back to steak again. Just when he get about like, what? About 3 years old?
Yep.
4 years old?
Yep. They think it's better, man.
That's kill you, man.
Man, that kill you.
How much you pay for diapers?
Oh, it's probably a buck a diaper almost.
Diaper a day?
What do you do? No, a time.
I'm just saying,
it goes like 9 times a day.
You can take a road, it takes you to the
You're 12.
I don't know. I think around 20, depending on where you go. You know,
20 of them.
You get a big box over there at that Sam's Club. That's about right.
Woo! Man, that's a lot of money.
I know, man. Yeah.
After they get parents or 1 year old, they ain't gotta use it like they used to.
Nah. Well, hopefully, maybe sometimes it's two. Then they start learning to go themselves. You know.
Saw it written and I saw it say, Bingo Moon is on his way. None of you stand so tall. Bingo Moon, and I get you all on the Bingo Moon.
By that beautiful lady.
Yeah.
Then that's what make the bond go.
All right.
Because that bond make you, that child, you got that child, you know, then you stick that bond will stick right on out between you and that lady. So she had to compromise with you because of that kid.
That's
now, if it was just you and her, then you and her probably be fighting like hell. But see, now you got that kid
now
in
you got
between.
Reason, man.
You got a kid in between, you can't just...
A reason to make peace.
That's right. She got to compromise with you, and you got to compromise with her.
That's right, man. Thanks for the word, man.
It's all good.
What's up,
His grace and his grace only.